please join in singing our opening hymn, number 5.